I've laid out a detailed plan to cut $500 billion in federal spending, specifying exactly what I would cut. It's easy to say it, but one of the great disconnects are all the people, all of the voters. I understand the folks who are supporting Donald right now. You're